couldn't tell you in a million rhymes, cause only Lord knows that a million times isn't enough to tell you how the hell I feel. The only way I could is if both of your eyes sealed. See, cause deep down you feel that I'm just me, this is where my real at. Cause it used to be like, where the fuck my pills at? My past is behind me and I can't conceal that. I got some open wounds and they never will heal back. So listen to the story I tell about how I got up right after I fell. And if you're listening, I hope you're listening well. Once upon a time, it all started with the gang banging, red flag dragging, with the waist of my pants sagging, chest up high, head filled with one thought. Look at all the negativity it brought. But if it taught me anything, what would it be? Not a goddamn thing, but to let my beast sting. That's the truth though. Not only that, I lost my motherfucking youth though. After that, I thought I fell in love, at least with what I thought was love. I can still hardly perceive with what I thought was us. I went out of my way for everything that I paid, wasn't expecting to fade. I fell in love with the blade. That's when I heard that the first love is the sweetest, but that first cut is the deepest. And maybe my ex is listening and she like, oh, he talking about who? But you know damn well that I'm talking about you. And every little thing that I'm saying is true. Now, specifically, not everything is pointed at you, cause three different girls only brought me false truth. Now most dudes feel I can't believe I lost you, but most girls feel I can't believe I lost crew. They'll always have that feeling that they fucked up, cause once I make it big, they gon' have to suck it up. I mean that in a literal sense. And I know I sin a lot and never get to repent, but I don't mind where I go as long as my message is sent. But anyways, back to my tale, cause I'm spitting fire but I ain't burning in hell. I was always the kid the teachers never liked. They said, you look like the type that has a personal bright future ahead. Behind my back they said, he gonna drop out before he 18. He ain't never gonna be a damn thing. He gon' have it his way at Burger King, damn. Now isn't that fucked up? A teacher is meant to inspire, not to fuck your mind up. But what can I say? Cause I dropped out anyways. They was right the whole time, but maybe school is where I'm not in my right mind. Cause to them we just cattle, at least that's what I heard through the grapevine. But music, it was always my gift, but I don't think the world is ready for it. The world ain't ready for it. It. Man, the world ain't ready for it.